Guys, my name is Suave Player, and welcome back
to The Evil Within 2. It's been a little while, not that long of a while, like always. I wanted to keep going with this game. It's just that these are one of the games I haven't finished yet, so I thought it would be the time to finally continue with this game and try to finish it. So here we go again, and let's go. As you can see, Myra has done a terrible job in this world. And that's not even reality. This is something else. What is she doing? You see that freaking white stuff? That's gross. I remember. Oh shoot. What? Question. I don't know where we are anymore. Like, this is a way different map than on Mobius. Damn. What is happening? Well, we got some stuff around here. Gunpowder. That's it? Really? It's over there. Am I supposed to go over here?
What is this?
Yes. Jeez, super dark around here. Myra, wait up!
It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please. I know you're still in there.
Myra?
Damn it! You have to listen to me!
What's going on?
Myra! What's wrong? Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Go. Sebastian, now. Leave.
No.
No. I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place.
What's happening? Whoa. What?
Myra! Shit. What is she trying to do?
I don't know, but whatever it is, it's not good. I follow Myra through the remains of Union. Oh, this is Union here, I forgot. Oh wait, I'm here. Is there some stuff around here? I knew it. Wait, what's that? I'm finally calmed down. I'm finally calmed down because I was playing some Fortnite with my friend, and I was raging so badly at it. I had a solo victory yesterday, and I don't have any photographic slides either. Damn. Right. I might come back to this game and get them. Wait, what's that? Is that a thing? It is! Photographic slide. Yeah, it is, actually. Okay. I might come back to this. I'm actually going to come back to this game after I beat the first one with all the collectibles.
Kidman.
What's up, Matt?
I was thinking about our first case together.
You mean back at KCPD? That pawn shop robbery?
You broke that case all on your own. I was impressed.
That was all thanks to you. You took me under your wing and showed me the ropes. Treated me like an equal. Wish I had a mentor like you when I was younger.
I wanted to help you become one of the best. But the whole time you were really working for them. Too bad. You could have been a great cop.
I'm not so sure about that. The personnel report you read when I joined KCPD was falsified. I spent most of my youth in juvenile detention. By the time Mobius found me, I was either joined them or rot in jail. Not a hard choice to make for someone just out of their teens.
I don't even know you, do I?
I've been in Mobius for so long. I'm not sure if I know myself half the time.
Something tells me the rebel in you is never too far behind.
So I'm missing like two, or actually three now. Yeah, I knew it. It gives you.
Thanks, Kitty.
It gives you like brain juice every time you talk about those slides. Is there anything to upgrade? I upgraded all the things for the pistol, so. Let's upgrade the explosive bolt. And I don't have any more cards. Can I do some crafting? Yeah. So, let's see what we can upgrade next. Probably nothing because I don't have any brain gel.
Relax, Detective.
Hello.
How may I assist you?
Hello, Tatiana. I haven't forgotten about you, of course.
You're facing your worst enemy, the one who you love.
I don't understand why she's doing this.
Her maternal instinct is strong. It's overwhelming her. She only remembers what it is to be a mother. It It's been too long since she's been alive.
I wish I could talk some sense into her.
Sometimes it's difficult to convince the ones you love of what they refuse to believe. You should understand that more than most.
I see what you're saying.
Just remember that you're doing the right thing. Lily doesn't belong here. Myra must understand this. There is still a piece of her somewhere inside, like a dying ember.
I hope you're right.
How am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure?
Do I have any keys?
No.
Not even one. Okay, what about athleticism? Can't upgrade anything right now. I wish I could upgrade my stealth prowler. Move faster, yeah. I wish I could do that. Damn. Maybe I'll find some more when. And maybe I'll play this game right when I return. When I return to it. Oh yeah, the shooting gallery. That's right. We can collect these. Damn it. This one is a quickie. Damn it.
Quite good, Detective. Your training out there seems to be paying off.
Yeah, this freaking part is... This is pretty hard, so... I'm gonna try. Damn it, really? Damn it, I missed that. That was close. That was close.
I must say, that is impressive, Detective.
Thank you, Tatiana. Okay, so... I'll keep trying. I got 2,000. That's pretty good.
Practice makes perfect.
I'm going to keep trying.
Still got it.
It's a pretty hard mode, to be honest. This is my last one, I promise. Wow. Damn it.
You deserve a round of applause for that.
Alright. Oh, really? My batteries are almost dead already? Okay. Oh, wait, I forgot to save. Let me save right here. Let's keep going. Excuse me. kidding me. Oh. No.
I gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her.
I'm not good at stealth. Are you serious? Yeah, that's fine. That's cool. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! Of course. I'm choosing the shotgun, not the freaking... Oh my god. With this and the choosing the wrong weapon. Oh my god. I'm choosing the shotgun, not the handgun. Are you serious? I swear to God, this gets more annoying than I thought. How am I not shooting that guy with a freaking... I wasn't even close to that guy. Are you serious? I had to reload this. Oh my god. There's no way I could have survived that anyways. Jesus, this is annoying. And how am I not getting that guy with the sniper? That's what I don't get. Yeah, shot you in your stupid face. Get the shotgun out. You have got to be kidding me. God. Away from me. Holy moly.
All right. I hope she hasn't gone far.
That took way too long. It should not have taken me that long. A lot of ammo wasted. Okay, let's go. Was there anything over there? No, okay.
Ira, stop!
Oh, I already see those guys again. Thank you. Oh, damn it. My freaking controller. Oh, shoot. Come on. Holy moly, that was hard. Had to go in stealth mode for a while there. Mm-hmm. I'm not good at stealth games, as you may notice. Oh crap, I thought he was going... serious? No more ammo. Thank you. What? That doesn't explode? Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I am 100%. Well, what do I mean? 100 million% dead. So, goodbye, guys. Perdón. Shocked what it's going to do. They don't do anything. I can say this. I'm screwed. How am I supposed to beat this guy now? There's no way to get some more ammo. What? There's no way. There's no way for me to win now. This is the end of it. This is officially the worst case scenario to die. Gotta be kidding me. I've got nothing left. How am I supposed to beat this guy now? Like that. If I had a lot of ammo, I would have wasted this guy. I don't have any gunpowder, I don't have anything.
I can't.
The shock bolts are the only thing I have. This is how I die. Oh no. No! I saw some ammo at the last second. I didn't know where to find any.
There she is.
That's it, buddy. Oh, he's immune. He's immune to electricity. Oh god.
found.
Come on. I don't have time for you. Oh god. I'm dead. No way to beat this guy without letting anything. Kill me. Kill me. If you want to. I don't have anything else to do, so you can kill me now. Come on. Electrified. What a bad way to die.
Sit. I have anything for you.
There she is.
Supposed to beat this guy. Oh, let's go! Holy moly. Holy moly, that took way too long. I thought I was going to die for another time. Woo, that was hard. That was hard. Oh my my left hand hurts from squeezing it too
Myra!
Much. From squeezing the controller
too
much.
Where are you
going?
I won't let you hurt Lily.
I'm not trying to.
Hurt her. I'd never do that. I love her.
I told you to leave.
Doesn't she know that I'm her husband? Chapter 16. Alright guys, I have to stop it right there. That boss fight took me an eternity. So, reached the end of the damn. This game is getting more intense than I imagined. We already did that boss fight, and my flippin' hand is like hurting from squeezing the controller too much. Alright. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of The Evil Within. I'll make sure to come back to this game probably tomorrow. I'll see you guys next time. It's time for me to dip. Stay hot, guys.